Happy Vlogtober 2020. I think that's what I'm going to title these, Vlogtober 2020. Or no, Vlogtober 20. Or 2020. I'll figure it out. So it is morning. It's 7:31. I've already been to the restroom and did all that stuff, brushed my teeth and all that. Now I'm about to go get back in a shower because I like to have everything folded. Even though I'm about to put it on, like, I literally just took the stuff out of the dryer, but I'm going to fold my clothes, put them on my bed, and fold my towel and my washcloth and grab them, go get in the shower. I'll come back and get dressed. That's kind of my chill time. Not really chill. I like to meditate and pray and talk to God while I'm getting dressed. You know, I just take my time. I hate to rush when I'm getting dressed out of a shower. Like, that's the worst to me. So I'm gonna go do that, but I'll be back. All right, so anyway, my bad. But yeah, so I'm out of my shower and everything. Right now it is 8:24 and I am about to set up for today, meaning I have to get all my tabs open and ready. We have something called morning meeting type thing where we have 20 minutes and we're supposed to just talk about social, emotional things. So my kids kind of like it. It's growing on me. I didn't like it at first, but it's growing on me. So it gives them a chance to talk about things other than school, like how they're feeling, how they cope with different issues. So I'm going to go ahead and start that now. So I'm going to start. Y'all, I really have to do something with my desk. Look at this mess. So this is like my planner slash... Yeah, it's pretty much my planner, what I'm doing. Like, I like to write it out step by step. I'll get into more of that later. So, excuse all this junk on my desk. But, I don't know. I need to know how to fix this right here because it's not 8:30. It's 4 minutes fast. But I guess I have to go to settings to fix it. Yeah, I have no clue. So, I'm going to just go ahead and get all my tabs open. They don't have to. I don't open my Zoom until 9:05, but we have to sign in. I'm actually 6 minutes late signing in. Well, no, we have until 9:15 to sign in, but we're due. Our duty day starts at 8:20. All right. All right, my first mall went pretty well. Everything seemed to work out pretty okay. I ended it early today because we finished early and I didn't want to belabor it. So I just let them go like 10 minutes early today. More like 4 minutes early. So that's not too bad. I'm eating my little snack now. All right, so I just have my, I just made two little veggie sausage patties and put half a piece of cheese on each one. Just something, because I don't really have time to go up there and eat breakfast. So this is just to get me through. I have lunch at 11:30. and I'm feeling really dizzy-ish, so I wanted to eat something with some protein. And my next class starts in 9 minutes. Alright, hey guys, it is 1:32. So after lunch I had a class. I just finished with that class. We played Cahoots, which is like an online game, to prepare for a quiz that they took today. And it's 1:33, so I have a meeting that I have to be present for at 1:35. I'll probably be like a minute late. Okay, so I'm gonna go get it. Look at my eyes. I'm not looking too good. Okay, they look like watery. I'm staring at this computer for like 8 hours a day. It's just too much. All right.